Give Me Your Eyes, and it talks about how a lot of the time as Christians we go around in our little lives and tend not to notice people, and not to notice especially the people around us who are in pain or are struggling with something, and we don't notice because we're kind of focused on ourselves. And so I have a little book right here by Amy Carmichael called If. It's fantastic. You should read it. And I wanted to read this for you really quick. It says, if souls can suffer alongside, and I hardly know it, because the spirit of discernment is not in me, then I know nothing of Calvary love. And with that thought, here we go.
Krista.
Give me your eyes so I can see. Give me your eyes.